good morning everyone, respected principal, teachers, parents and my dear friends. I would like to wish you all happy Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, India got Independence Day. And the day is called Indian Independence Day. It is a very important day for our country. They were you celebrated the 75th Independence Day in Chennai, Karnataka.